women's action on Thursday Night Fights. Thank you again for joining us. Some one-on-one competition. After this, we still got two more matches. So this night is just getting started. There we go. We got it. Oh, poke to the eye. Oh, pushing away. Oh, locking up. Headlock. Headlock again. Said, if you can do it, I can do it too. Oh, around. How about that? Struggling to get out. Oh, wrapping around. Both these ladies are trying to choke each other out. It is tit for tat. I can choke you, you can choke me. Let's see who chokes each other better. Oh. Really cinching it in. Arm drag around. Tatiana says, come on for some more. Oh, takedown by the unwilting Tatiana. Oh, down again. Rosie the ref checking in there. Oh, elbow. Twisting around. Almost seems like they're going for the submissions here early. Oh, a little bit of a hair pull. Rosie usually catches that, but Tatiana on the upper hand anyway with the clothesline. Clothesline down to the canvas. Oh, taking her out. One, two, no. One and a half, around two. Uh-oh. Laura was here to teach Tatiana, oh, a lesson in love, and it looks like it's beginning because class is in session. Laura Lawless against the rope and an uppercut. Holy cow, foot on the chest too. Oh, elbow. Oh, by the hair. Jeez, laying down the law.
Messing with my hair. Ah, come on, come
on, come on. Oh, throwing her head right there into the top turnbuckle. Kicks to the stomach. Choking him, Rosie, get in there. Says, no, 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 I'll do what I want. Oh, boo. Boo for sure. Oh. Oh. That's a little inappropriate, don't you think? Laura Loveless dominating the scene here on Dottie Block this evening. Whips against the ropes. Oh, big splash by Tati. Oh, elbow to the face. Oh, big splash. Uh-oh. What What is she up to now? She's going to pull her out. Going to plant her like a flower. One, no. Just a one count. Our audience getting behind both these competitors. People into the street. One of the first beautiful nights of this spring here in New Kensington. Thank you for joining us. Oh, puts her on the top rope. Oh, on the second rope. Upset on the third now. Wrapping her around. Oh, stretching her out. Maybe soften her up. Oh! Did you see Tatiana's neck jerk and Tatiana rolling out of the ring? Laura maybe softening Tatiana up for that kiss goodnight, Shining Wizard. The fans have cleared to the street to let these two battle. Here we go. Slug for slug. Oh, against that brick wall. It's usually where our band's set up. Against the side apron and a slap. Oh, misses. That's how you'll break your wrist or hand. Tatiana's turn. This is Tatiana's season after all. The spring when flowers are in bloom. Oh. Flowers coming out of the dirt and noses going into faces. Smashing Laura Lovelace's nose there. Oh, it's blocked. Punch to the stomach. Oh! Down to the canvas. One, two, no. Just a two count. And a reminder, we still have two matches. We have the King of Pittsburgh, Envy Young, on the card. We've got the Dangerous Knights crew still left to go. Fisherman suplex over. One, two. Eyeing each other up. Oh, stops her that time. See, she put her foot behind her ankle there, blocking the move. Oh, there he is. Could Tatiana get the cover if Tati usually finishes off the match with that, but Tati's been beat up so much that she couldn't get over there. And both competitors are down. Very tired at this point of the match. They have something I like to call wrestler hair. When you wrestle for so long, your hair is just one big matted ball. And both of these have great wrestler hair right now with these shoulder tackles by the unwilting one. Against the ropes. Oh, leg drop misses. Oh, a knee. One, two, no. No. Pulled to her feet by her hair. Oh, big headbutt. It's like a terracotta pot smashing up against another one. Oh, Lawless on this. Lovelace on the second rope and misses. Ducks out of the way. Lovelace at the other side. Discus lariat. Uh-oh. Pushing her down. Rolling her up. Two, three.
We have a runner. The unwilting Tatiana.
Unorthodox pin. The unwilting Tatiana picks up a win on Thursday night fights. And oh no, this isn't too good. Hey, her first match on Thursday night fights, and Laura showing no love. And that will be the finish for them. But Tatiana, still the victorious one. So Tatiana wins.